On a bright sunny day in May 1961, the world stood still as President John F. Kennedy stepped up to the podium to make an announcement that would change history. The air was thick with tension and excitement as he spoke.